Let's go.
All right. Yo, what's going on, YouTube? This is Backroom Reactions. It's your boy, Kim.
It's your boy, Ryan.
And we is back in the back room. Hey, man, we've been wanting it. We've been wanting the solo Drody.
For sure.
And now he's bringing us a freestyle. Nowhere, bro. Yeah, it did.
I got pulled over yesterday. I got home. I looked down my phone. It said Drody dropped the song.
He said he got the notifications on.
Yes, sir. Okay, yes, sir. I said, I know what we got to listen to tomorrow. So we here. I need a freestyle.
Yeah.
I didn't even realize it was a freestyle until right now.
And it's a music video too. We getting a 2-in-1.
Yeah. I'm excited. It's been a minute. I feel like it's been a minute. Oh no, Holy Ghost, but I guess that was Drody and OT.
Yeah.
I feel like Drody by himself.
Imagine Drody by himself on Bow Down.
Bro, like we said, bro, we need an album, bro. Or at least an EP, something.
Yeah.
Something. Cause like these singles are cool, but it's like we need more, bro. We need more from Drody. But if y'all do like the song, you can check it out down below for yourselves. It'll be in the description. If y'all like the reaction, please like and subscribe. Come join the family where the realest reactions happen.
In the back room.
Yes, sir. We're almost close to 600, so please get us there. We're almost there. Other than that, let's get into it.
I need a free freestyle, man.
Let's go. Damn, D-Green, you did this. Oh, I see you, D-Green. Changing the intro? I fuck with it.
Need a freak, yeah, I need a hoe. Need a freak, yeah. Hey, Jody man. Yeah, I need a freak, yeah, I need a hoe. Diamonds on my wrist, make your bitch wanna roll. I stack a lot of paper, not a stack, don't fold. I fire up a slap, I don't smoke no real low. I used to rock gold from the bootleg store. Now I'm dropping flows on the bootleg show. Big Cuban link, 3 QPs of gold. Got the diamonds in it, so it costs a little more. Big Jody man, yeah, that's what they call me. Finna see the doctor, cause I can't stop coughing. Sipping anything, pouring drink inside my coffee. Got the best weed, so my lick steady calling. Man, it's a blessing, gotta thank God. Could've been dead or locked up behind the wall. But no, instead of that, I'm hanging plaques on the wall. Flying first class, cause I'm Mexican too tall. Eating rice and filet, dropped a diamond on my plate. Big boss man, I'ma let the folks skate. Boys going broke, so they finna start to hate. Sipping on some perp like they Kool-Aid flavored grape. Big Jody man coming through with your date. Smoking on exotic, got it rolling up a J. Sleeping on the plane, touch down to make a play. Selling for the two, but in Cali they okay. Bitch, I'm a hustler, that's what I am. I can set a bitch 5 truck loads of sand. Fucking from the back while I'm pulling on the hands. Her man steady calling, bitch, you fucking up the jams. Went to B-Port, trapping was my sport. Diamonds in my cross, giving thanks to the Lord. Keep some bread tucked, case I gotta go to court. Big Jody man, straight out that free port. Man.
Hey man, bro. Hey. Listen. Hey. He had our ears rocking the entire time, bro. And the one thing that I really like, bro, and I like the how he didn't switch the beat, bro.
Yeah.
Because that kind of is getting old to me, especially because some rappers aren't nailing it like that. And, bro, I'm glad he kept the same beat. Simple freestyle, bro.
Simple.
You can go spit that right now,
bro. That shit was easy to walk on.
Yeah, bro, it was.
That shit was dope, bro. Like, and what he was spitting about, that shit was fire, bro. He kind of told you the story of like what he's on right now type shit.
So
like,
I'm putting plaques on the wall now,
that shit was hard,
bro.
He said, I thank God I could have been behind bars.
He said, I'm riding first class, Mexican too tall,
dude,
man.
That shit is hard, bro. That shit is hard.
Rice and fillets every night?
I fuck with it, bro. That flow is dope, bro. And that's the thing about Jody, bro. Like, these type of like bounce beats, bro. He could just walk on them, bro.
Bro, because some rappers just be running over that as if that doesn't mean something to the listener.
Yeah.
Like, bro, a lot of listeners be on that stop, bro. Yeah. Stop, bro. Like,
got to. It matters, bro. And the way he was just flowing with it, bro. That bounce to it. That shit was dope, bro.
That doom.
Yeah.
Doom. Bro, he was hitting that every time,
bro. That shit was so simple. It's like those beats you do in, like, middle school whenever you're just, like,
making pencil beating, bro. Pencil beats.
And then he just... You're able to walk on it just free as fuck, bro. That shit was dope, bro. Like,
you can tell, bro. Yeah, he been doing that thousands of times. Bro. That was nothing.
Easy, bro. Like, that's like, yeah, bro.
Yeah, he didn't try either,
It's so
bro.
Simple. That's the thing. Like, it's so simple that, like, it makes it dope, bro. Because, like, yeah, you can tell it takes no effort, and like there's no crazy rhyme scheme. He's not saying nothing crazy type shit, but it's just the vibe, the flow you get it
he
from.
He really didn't say nothing crazy. Nothing now crazy. That I he think was just about talking, it, bro. He really was. He was
just talking, and like that aspect of it just makes it dope, bro. Kind of it makes it feel like you're just there smoking with him, just chopping it up with him. That's just what it feels like.
Yeah, having a conversation.
Yeah,
bro.
Having a conversation.
Like, you want to know about my life?
Here you go. Yeah. Let me pull you in. Real
That's
quick.
What that was.
That's
literally.
What it was, and it was dope. I fucked with it, bro. That music video was clean. Scene dope was YOLA. Them smoking together and shit. That shit was cool, bro. That shit was cool. And like I said, bro. He seems like he's really staying close to OT, bro. And I hope he stays there, cause like I feel like if he just keeps following like the way OT's moving, bro, he's gonna be able to pick up what
bro,
he's
just
doing.
Give us like a little 4-piece. EP, bro.
Bro, something, bro.
Just give us a little 4-piece nugget, bro. Something. We'll be okay.
This shit is dope, bro. Like, and like that's the thing with Drillty, bro. He could do stuff like this. He could do stuff like Holy Ghost, bro. And like, man, shit is hard.
He snapped on that. Bro. I'm still bumping that song till this day, bro.
The Holy Ghost goes crazy, so that shit is dope. But I mean, if y'all did like it, like I said, check it out below in the description. It'll be there for y'all. If y'all did like the reaction, come join the family where the realest reactions happen.
In the back room,
yes,
man.
Yes, sir. But we'll catch you on the next one. Peace.
That shit was hard.